guys, so this is the first of our weekly vlogs that we're going to begin doing. As we had quite a few viewers for our Vlogmas, thank you very much to everyone that subscribed and watched our videos, we thought we would start doing some weekly vlogs for you all. These will be retrospective videos rather than being live videos. They will just be a sort of a recap of what we've done over the week, because obviously we'll all be going back to work and school now, so it will just be a way to sort of keep you updated with what we've been doing and what sort of things we've been buying for the holiday and that sort of thing. So hope you enjoy our vlogs. So this is one of my presents that I got for Christmas. It is a Harry Potter egg cup and toaster cutter. So I'm going to have a go of this and see what it looks like. I know it's a little bit sad, but you know, all things Harry Potter.
So Adam got Harry Potter, Hogwarts Great Hall, and me and him are going to sit and build it.
So we're going to go to Blue Water today and investigate what's going on with the Boxing Day sales, even though it's not Boxing Day, it is the day after. But it gives us something to do while Chloe's off out and about with her friends. Went out fully Harry Potter'd up today, so had obviously the shoes, and then I've got this lovely jumper for Christmas as well. Hogwarts wasn't hiring, so I teach muggles instead. So, yeah, so quite busy at Blue Water actually, obviously being a sale day, so, but got a few good bargains, so managed to get one of the games reduced from £25 to £10, so that's good. Got some good deals in a couple of the shops, so yeah. So I thought I'd manage to show you some of my sale bits that I've picked up. I've got a really lovely top from Apricot. It's a blouse. So I could wear that with my jeans. It's got a lovely neck bit top here. Bit see-through, so I'm gonna have to wear an undertop with it, but I don't mind doing that. Yeah, so that's my first bargain. My second bargain that I managed to get from Bull Avenue. I really like some of their bits that they have in there, but they're always quite expensive. So I managed to get a couple of bras reduced to £12 each, so that was really, really good. I also managed to get Crayon Board Game. That was £25, reduced down to £10, so actually that was really good because it was one of the games that the kids wanted anyway. And I would have bought it for them before Christmas, but luckily managed to get it after Christmas. And I managed to get myself a calendar, and that was reduced by £4. So, and what I really like about the calendar is it's got spaces, enough spaces for us all to go down and have our own little section each month. So those are my bargains.
this is the finished product, so not bad for our first attempt at hand casting. So obviously you've got my hand there, and then you've got Lee's hand here. So we're going to find a way of trying to mount that so that we can have it displayed on our table.
So Lee's playing with his new toy, or rather Joseph's new toy. Got a nice microphone and camera set up going on here, so ready for when we start doing our trips to Florida. You still filming?
It's so cold right now, and it's very
I take it you're going to send me this footage.
Hey, I would like, I will turn the brightness down.
So Joseph is about to try Brussels sprout crisps for the first time.
They're green.
Are they green?
Yeah, they're green.
They are green.
Nice.
You like them?
Yeah.
Yeah, only you would like Brussels sprout crisps. Adam has got... Adam, what flavour have you got over there?
Pigs in blankets.
Pigs in blankets,
tastes
what do you
like
think?
It's like smoky bacon, but with a hint of sausage.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
How much are you getting her down? CPR?
No.
Baby change.
Changing the baby.
After the ground begins to shake. G'day, g'day.
Talcum powder.
No! Pessary!
No!
You've got the talcum going.
Think!
Wait, am I doing it as well?
What babies get?
Nappy
diarrhea!
Rash.
Oh!
Yeah.
Right, shut your eyes. Go.
I can't see it.
Flour.
Oh, lollipop.
Food.
Is it?
That's
a long one. There's covered both. No, 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 no.
Is it?
As you can see, didn't feel much over the weekend because obviously we're spending time with the family, but here are some pictures that we took while we was away with them. So Chloe is truly baffled at the moment because Adam has beaten her at Scattergories by 1 point. By 1 point. And she's trying to work out where this has gone wrong.
Give me your shit.
They are currently arguing.
You lost. No, because we was drawing.
You lost.
On column one.
You lost.
We was drawing on column one, right? And then on column two, I was beating you by 1 point. Then, miraculously, on column three, I get 5 and you get 6.
So regardless of whether Chloe or Adam got more points,
they lost.
I won. They lost. I won. So you know, yeah, that's that.
Thank God. Thank God. We all get to move one.
Yeah, but I get to move out the jackpot.
I'm two away from winning. Two away.
We might never get out of this game.
I've got a four.
Jumanji!
Going to say Happy New Year now, guys. All curled up in our pyjamas, playing board games, and finishing off the evening with a gin and tonic.